The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft. Shh, there are the town ramparts.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated. Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. Melly, can you look after...
I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur.
All right, so... where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so. You owe me.
Shit.
That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go.
Go on.
Get going.
Good luck.
You too.
They know they'll die if they stay here, but you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Whoa. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. Right. It's a way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
Hey, you in there. This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse.
Plates and gather up some warm clothes.
Bloody bourgeois.
Careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force, and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
Thank you.
What was that noise?
Go and see if you can nick stuff with all these rats around your feet.
You wanna keep it down a bit? You know. What are you doing there? Shit. I'm gonna make sure I don't end up like you, man. This will be the last time. It was you. You're not getting away this time.
He's everywhere like this. I'm still alive.
Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband. It's all over for him now, so get lost!
Not by myself.
Oh, God.
I can't leave without him!
Shut up! You heard of martial law. For the die before he does.
He's right, Anna. I'm contagious. Get out of here!
Listen to him! Fuck off! Now!
I need to keep those rats busy.
Oh, I'm tired of your bullshit. I didn't sign up for this.
Sorry.
Hey, where's the hanged man?
Oh, no.
Oh. That was the
coin. When will it stop?
Those fucking rats are there already to eat him.
They've all been executed.
You shouldn't even be there.
Why? Why did you do that? Why?
Your son is here because he disobeyed
us. Locked.
Yes, and run off. We were about to leave anyway.
That's enough. Tell me if you think we are no better than them rats. Without us, all the rats should have rescued. No. Don't pray for your son. And while you're at it, pray the Inquisition gets you out of here, too.
Whatever. We're all going to hell.
Too many rats under there. I can't get through without distracting them. Don't look.
I must stay true to my faith. Remember the scriptures. I look. An odd sound.
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. The university! See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. Locked. Only Melly was here. Come on, there has to be another way to get in. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
Use your coins at least.
No!
You must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something. Come on.
What?
I need to get out of him.
That'll teach you. Let's get out of here.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
Why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious! Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. They're gone. Come on, it's just a cemetery. Oh, more bodies. What are you so excited about? Well, well. So this is Episanguis. Right. Episanguis itself. We have to crush it now. We just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you.
My life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. It's locked.
Over there. It looks like the exit. Come on. It's not that far. The ground has collapsed. I need to find something to hoist myself up. Tourists won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Yes. All right. Please tell me this can still roll. Very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
The rats, they've unleashed the rats. Help me.
I can't. I'm sorry. I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
Dirty little beasts. What have you got to say? That's
odorous. I could try.
Like that. They'll give you a reason to yell.
It worked.
Why?
Because it's too late for you. Oh, God bless you. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side! We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks!
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something!
That sound came from over there, didn't it?
did this? Huh? Where are you?
Sanguis, cages. This is not just an evacuation. Those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it. This should make things a little easier. Well, that looks a lot better.
Running up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close. Killed my father works for you. His blood is on your hands too.
did that come from? You're gonna get the path. Got you in the end, eh?
You had it.
So kind.
Shit.
What on earth are they doing here?
One of those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes. Anyway, one of them said Vitalis isn't doing so well.
We knew it was coming.
We'll have to pray for him.
I was told the Grand Inquisitor.
Don't expect me to give up on you. So, there you are. Hey, you! You just signed your own death sentence! Damn it! You won't be smug for long!
A chessboard. Lucas might like it.